shot.
This time the rank is... Next up are my brother's suggestions. Big brother, please take care of this. Thank you very much!
Shot.
DLC ranking! Bye-bye! Come back again!
Street Fighter V. Round one. Fight! China. Round one. Fight. Japan. Round one. Fight. Japan. Round one. Fight! New Zealand. Round one. Fight.
Yeah, so far it's one credit. I have got off normal, mate. I'm
taking you! I'm all good! But I'm ready to pass! I'm all good!
Down.
Deuce.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, I don't like charge-based characters.
You win!
Hey, bonus stage. Ugh.
Ready. Fight.
Jury, or whatever her name is. He did, didn't he? He didn't fight back at all.
USA.
I got a funny feeling that Cody's gonna whoop my ass. Everything. don't. Thank God for that. Yeah, I didn't think about it. Fight.
Secret area.
I've got no idea who Valk is. I should have picked a fighter, then we could have had a look.
Round one.
Come on then, Balrog. Punch button. Send him off into space.
Round two.
Could this be? Abe Lincoln. Well then, G.
I'll fight this battle. Why? Because it is my duty.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
Round two. Fight.
Again, I'm gonna fight him again. I'm not having that. I was robbed. I'll be a different character now, though. Can't pick up on that two falcons.
It seems to be getting cheap.
Oh, and I get poisoned this time. He's the fight after Bison. Yeah, I'm not too bad with her. Well, I say that. Last time I played, I wasn't too bad. It's been a while.
Round one. Fight!
I could get my ass handed to me by Bison. Yeah. I hope it's not Mr. Karate. It could be Dan. That would be funny.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I'm no good with that.
You lose. Nice. Fight on.
He did, didn't he? Shocking that was. Let's Gabe back to be Ken.
Ken!
Hey!
Ken!
I was waiting for you!
Secret area.
And they get some, whoever this is, some douchebag that's not even close. Ed!
Round one. Fight!
Bison again. Misty, you will go stupid way around. Look, get this side.
Bow down before my sight.
Round one.
I hope you don't kick my ass like last time. That flashy kick move I did against Balrog. Quarter circle back kick. But for some reason I keep fluffing up, I can't do it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Street Fighter 4 changed a lot. Like with the whole, I don't know what move it was. It was a counter move where you sort of had like a black shadow. That was really stupid.
On the battle!
Secret area.
Yeah, that's the one. This one is a pretty looking game. What kind of annoys me though is if you don't buy the DLC packs, you only have like 8 characters. I don't own the 30th edition anymore. I got pissed off with that and got rid of that. But yeah, I can do it through MAME, but my mic and that doesn't work. For some reason it did work, and then all of a sudden I start to talk like a chipmunk, and I don't know why. Never changed any of the settings, and it's the same mic I'm using now, so yeah, it's just really weird.
Thank you for playing.
I'll be ready. Mash them buttons. Uh, I added it to be Balrog.
Balrog. Abigail, because I don't know who Abigail is.
USA. I'm not sure. He was on Cody's stage because he was in the background on like the wall.
Round one.
Yeah, he must be on the same stage. Back, isn't it? His name is. We know who Cody is.
Japan.
no idea. Probably something to do with like Ibuki or whatever her name is, because he looks a bit of a ninja. There's like a version of Evil Ryu on this as well. He's not Evil Ryu, which I'll show you in a minute.
Fight!
I think of his name, is it Cage Round or something? Two. But yeah, I want to get back. I'll, or if I lose, I'll show you. I haven't unlocked him. He's meant to be like the manifestation of the Dark Shadow. Without Ryu's like, succumbing to it. I don't know. I don't think so. But I'm not 100% sure.
You win.
Sagat's final boss. Okay. Get ready for Tiger! Tiger! Tiger!
Tyler.
Yeah, so it's gonna be uppercut. Oh, I hate Sagat.
No words are not needed.
Round one. Fight. Four, three, two, 1-0. Game over.
Stuck it in the Shino Ballo. So yeah, if I go back to 5.
Street Fighter 5.
Yeah, so you've got another guy next to Cody that who is not even there, so I'd love to know who that would be. But then knowing Captain Capcom, even it'll probably be like Crimson Viper, someone really rubbish. But then you've got Cage, who is just Evil Ryu, but not Evil Ryu. Can't be him, obviously, because I haven't bought him, but yeah, that's the summary of him. Now, I'd like this side's ones to be like a version of Ken, but it probably won't happen. And then you got this guy as well, who's a bit of an evil Ryu. Oh really? Yeah, I'd like it to be Violent Ken. You never know. Sakura. Right, I think that's me done. I'm Street Fighter out for the last hour. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you probably when you next stream. See you later, Rod dude.